Fruit growers can now fight insects and disease from the palm of their hands with technology developed at Clemson University.
My name is Guido Schnabel, and I'm a professor at Clemson University in South Carolina. Alternaria rot is caused by the
app that we developed will enable growers identify their pests very quickly and reliably. It will help them make better choices as to what to spray and how to spray. And it will also help them understand more complex things better with interactive tables, with audio, with text, with pictures, with links to other relevant websites.
Initially tailored for peach and strawberry growers in the Southeast, the MyIPM app now has information relevant to growers throughout the East Coast and beyond. Schnabel has collaborated with scientists from Cornell University, the University of Massachusetts, Penn State University, North Carolina State University, and the University of Georgia to expand the app to add information relevant to apples, pears, cherries, cranberries, and blueberries. Information for row crop producers could be added as well.
We've been talking for the last 3, 4, 5 years that ever since smartphones came out, boy, you know, we really ought to start moving this stuff off of computers and onto smartphones, because every year the growers are more and more using that. You know, they don't want to get off their tractor seat. They just say, okay, what do I do now? and they do that.
I've seen no other app that is out there right now. There are other apps that are out there, but there's no other app in a format or a platform like this app that is so user-friendly and yet has so much information. Some of the things that we produce, which are really good resources, but they're more designed towards the web and actually viewing on a computer screen. With this app and with the photos and the identification tools that we have, it's a readily available resource they can pull out of their pocket. They're in the field and they want to look at something and identify it. If they do identify a disease or an organism that's causing a disease, then they can immediately think through what it is they need to do next. What are the chemicals they need to purchase? All those kind of things, and start moving on it from that point, and it's immediate.
What is amazing about this app is that it's very user-friendly. It's one of the things that, as a diagnostic resource, I don't have in my state. So I really like the idea of growers being able to not read the description of a disease off a book, but also have the ability of looking at high-resolution pictures and being able to tell symptoms, signs, and almost streamline the process of diagnostics.
The app is available in the Apple Store and in the Google Play Store for free to make sure that everybody has access to the same information, no matter what the size of the farm, no matter what the resources that they have. They all should have the same basic information available to them.